What's up, you guys? Happy holidays. I'm so excited. It is officially holiday season. Like, it's not one of those, like, you can't dress up for Christmas, you can't light a Christmas candle, because it is December, y'all. Like, it is, there are no excuses. So I'm so excited. I do this video every year, and honestly, I wasn't gonna film it this year. Like, I really wasn't. And then everyone was like, you should do one, please do one. I look forward to every year. So I was like, okay, I mean, you guys want it, I'll do it. So I'm going to be filming a Christmas wish list video, what to ask for Christmas. Please take this video lightly. In the past, I've kind of talked about things that I genuinely, you know, would love to get for Christmas. And this year I am just not asking for anything. I just feel like I'm at a point in my life where if there's something that I really want, I want to buy it for myself. So yeah, I don't know. I just like, I've kind of gotten to a point where I kind of feel weird like asking for things. Like if my parents ask, like my parents asked me, they're like, Danielle, you haven't sent us a list. And I was like, I don't really have anything. Like I'm more about like experiences and just like, I don't know, being around the people I love. So this video is kind of weird to film, but I wanted to do it because I know they're so, I still love watching them because I get like really cool ideas of things to give to my friends or something I want to buy for myself, honestly. So I did come up with a list of things that, some of these things I have, some of the things I don't, I would love to get, I don't really know. I was just trying to think of fun things that would be fun to get for Christmas, if that makes sense. So I will have links to everything I talk about down below for you guys to check out. There's so many new and fun things out and about right now. So allow this to be a gift guide for you or whatever it may be. I had to get the Yule log going and put on my ugly Christmas sweater. It's not even that ugly. Also, the lighting is just gonna change because I just feel like it is. First up, I love the Urban Outfitters card games, like all the different games that they have. We have, I think I can count three different card games in our living room. They have so many. The ones that we have, Who's Most Likely To is really, really fun to play with friends. It's literally like, most likely to, like, I don't know, like go to jail. Like it's just, that's a terrible example, but it's like funny stuff like that. And it's so fun to play with a big group of friends, like when everyone knows each other. That's a fun game. We also have Buzzed, which is really fun if you're 21 or older. And then What Do You Meme? That's a classic. But there's also another one that I really wanna get that has to do with like texting. I saw like Morgan and Shelby like put it on their stories or something. It was really, really funny. So any of the Urban Outfitters card games, I feel like are a really good gift idea. So those are always fun. There's also one called For the Girls that I love and I have, and me and my friends love playing that because there's like a ton of different categories. I don't know, there's just so many options. Next up, cute beanies. They're such a great winter gift. I love beanies. I just got a really cute neon green one from Urban Outfitters. There's this one I have my eye on at Urban Outfitters. It's like brown with like the New York Yankees logo on it. Next up, I love gold jewelry. I know a lot of you guys do too. That's like a great Christmas gift, like a mini pair of gold hoops or like layer necklaces, and they have like really inexpensive ones. I know I keep referring to Urban Outfitters, but Urban Outfitters has a lot of that, or even Target has really cute stuff, or if you wanna like be a little bit more expensive, Mejuri, the M Jewelers, both great places. Next up, I have to do a little plug. I mean, Gals on the Go merch is a great gift idea. We just came out with a ton of new items. I'll have a link down below. We just came out with a black version of the Don't Text hoodie, a pink hoodie that says Gals on the Go really small. It's really, really cute. Gray joggers that say Gal on the Go on the side, embroidered, and they're Champion, so they're like nice. And then, pop sockets, which I can't wait to get mine in the mail. I haven't gotten it yet, but it's so cute. It's like the, like the cartoon, like the podcast artwork on the pop socket. Words, I am having trouble with words today. And then we also have the on the go hat that I wear all the time, and everything else that we came out with originally. Like we have a notebook, we have a coffee cup, a coffee mug, so many great things. So definitely check it out. It's a great Christmas gift. Next up, I always love looking at the Sephora sets, like all the different holiday sets. Like literally, they're so cool. I included a couple in my Sephora haul a couple weeks ago if you guys wanna check that out. But one that I saw that was absolutely amazing, it's freaking awesome. The Sunday Riley, I think it's called The Vault. It has like all of their staple skincare items, but it's all in like one big vault. And I just think that's so hype because Sunday Riley skincare is some of my favorite. Their serums are amazing. I'm obsessed with the CEO Glow. And then I also have the, I don't even know what it's called, like the Luna, I think it's called Luna Night, and it's like blue, does wonders for your skin. So that would be cool. That's a really cool one. Any of the Sephora sets I feel like are such a great gift idea. Next up, this is something I have but love, and I'm so happy I invested in this, a Barefoot Dreams throw blanket. They're amazing. Anything from the Barefoot Dreams brand in general, I feel like is a win. I have the white leopard one. It is so soft. Like I don't know, it makes me want to get in bed, and like, I'm not someone to just like lay in bed, but like recently I've just been like getting in bed and just like putting the blanket on and watching TV, and I am just so happy. Like the way it feels on your skin is so amazing. These are like the blankets like the Kardashians use and all that. And the Skinny Confidential podcast I listen to, she talks about her Barefoot Dreams blanket all the time. And I was recently in a boutique in Athens, and there's Barefoot Dreams pajamas. So that's a vibe. Don't have those, but yeah. This is kind of more expensive, but any Dyson products, I'm obsessed. Whether it's a vacuum. I just said vacuum. I just said vacuum. So weird. A vacuum. Or I have the Dyson hair blow dryer. What is wrong with me today? I got my aunt the blow dryer last year, and she's obsessed with it, and she's very particular about her hair products. I was really nervous to give it to her because she's been blow drying her hair for years. She like does the full on blowout situation, and she uses her Dyson now and she loves it. So it's a great gift idea. I have that. They also just, I don't know if they just came out with, but recently I've just noticed the Dyson, what is it called? The Air Wrap Complete Kit. I watched some tutorials on it, and some people did reviews and they liked it, some people didn't. I think it's Brooke or someone I know has like a version of it from Revlon that's like a lot cheaper. So if you guys know about that, definitely let me know down below. But it's basically like a round brush and a blow dryer at the same time. And I think it also has like curls, like a curling attachment. I don't really know, but I'm very intrigued by it and it looks awesome. Another gift idea, new suitcase set. I personally need a new suitcase set. I've had the best suitcase set from Diane von Furstenberg. I got it off of Belk. You guys always ask me about it. It's the like brown and tan one. And I have like a really big one, and then I have like a medium sized one. My medium sized one has been used so much, it is about at its last wit's end. It's just, it's traveled a lot. It's very well traveled. But I just love a cute suitcase. I don't know, I like having a suitcase that pops, so that when it comes out in the baggage claim, like I know which one's mine and there's no mistake of like grabbing the wrong black one. I don't know, that's just how I've always been. Like when I was younger, I had this really obnoxious suitcase set from like Justice for Girls or Limited 2, and it was like pink with monkeys on it. Like I just never, I have one, actually I have my away luggage. I have this small little black one and I love that for like travel, like for quick weekend trips. But yeah, I'm on the market for a good new like medium sized suitcase. A spa gift card, incredible idea. No one ever wants to treat themselves to a massage or a facial. It's just, I don't know. So like getting it as a gift I think is always great. Like I think I remember Brooke, I don't know why I remember this, but Brooke got like a Massage Envy gift card. I'm like being so weird right now, but I remember she got a gift card for massage. I'm like, that's like such a cute idea. And then she went and did it, and it's probably something she wouldn't have done if she hadn't gotten the gift card, because massages work wonders. Kind of on the same line, I wrote down an experience. Like I was talking about earlier, I'm all about experiences. I think they're great gifts, especially for people that aren't super materialistic and they don't really care. They just wanna like do cool things or spend time with people they love. So this could be concert tickets. Like I think Billie Eilish is going on tour or something. I know a lot of people are big fans of her. There's rumors Taylor Swift's going on tour, or like a music festival ticket, stuff like that I think is really, really valuable. Or even like gift cards to their favorite coffee shop or restaurant, or even like a Pure Velo gift card, or like a spin, whatever your spin studio you go to. Like, I don't know, stuff like that I think goes a long way. It's like a gift that keeps on giving, kind of. Next up, I love candles. Oh my God, they're like the best gift ever to get, whether it's Bath and Body Works or Diptyque, they're a little bit more expensive, or Jo Malone, or Target candles, honestly. Candles in general, absolutely amazing. They're so, you can't have enough candles, and they make me so happy when they're burning. We have our fresh balsam candle burning right now, and it smells so good. Also on the same line, essential oils. I love essential oils, they're a great gift. I get a lot of essential oils from, CVS has a lot now, doTERRA and Sage Organics, I think that's what they're called. They're awesome, and a lot of these essential oil places will sell kits now, especially during the holiday season, with like your 5 essential oils. So it's like eucalyptus, lavender, orange, or whatever it may be, and that's always great. And like if you're wanting to get into essential oils, a kit is great because you can kind of like test out a ton. Anything Lululemon or like workout sets, I feel like are awesome. Outdoor Voices has some great sets. They've been having a lot of good sales recently. Lululemon, the Align leggings. I cannot get enough of those leggings. They are so damn flattering. They're just, what else? What other workout places? I don't know. You guys know, like workout sets or just like leggings in general, yoga pants, if you will. Isn't it weird how we used to call leggings yoga pants and now like we like pretty much only call them leggings, you know? And lastly, this is like not for everybody because not everyone is into this, but horoscope related gifts are kind of fun. Like, I was just in Anthropology the other day with my mom and they had books dedicated to each horoscope, and we didn't buy the books, we just sat in the store and literally just like read each page. Like, I don't know if you're like into that, or they have like horoscope necklaces. Like, I have a Virgo necklace. Like, they have like horoscope candles, or I think Casetify has like a horoscope phone case. Like, for, I don't know if you're into that, it's definitely a really cool gift idea, because it's maybe not always something that you would get for yourself. Lastly, I just added this on. If you don't have a necklace with your year on it, I think it's a great gift. My parents got this for me for my birthday, and I literally don't take it off. I was born in 1998, as you can see. If you don't want people to know when you were born, don't get this necklace. But they got this personalized at like a jeweler in Tampa, but you can like go on Etsy or so many different websites and literally look up like 1998 necklace and you will find one. So yeah, that is everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and got something out of it. I love the holiday season. I hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. This video is going up during Vlogmas because I am not vlogging today. So you're in for a treat. So sometimes Vlogmas, I'm gonna vlog, some days I'm gonna sit down and talk, because you guys know I like to talk. So love you guys so much, hope you are having an amazing day, and I'll see you guys soon. All the links are down below. Subscribe if you are new here, because I'm posting every day until Christmas, so that's kind of hype. All right, see you guys.